host, Salman Schechter. I'm Avi Carr-Gloth.
I'm Marcy Russman.
I'm Joshua Levy.
And this is the Schechter Scuttlebutt.
Sometimes I get bored of the office.
Sometimes I get bored with my wife.
Sometimes I just sit around, that's what happened to my life.
So then I wait for that day, every Friday around 8.
To end the scuttlebutt, now isn't that great?
Scuttlebutt!
Shabbat Shalom! This week's Torah portion is Acharemot. Candlelighting today is at 7:39 p.m.
Yesterday was the 12th day of the Omer. So if you're counting the Omer, today you can figure out that today is the...
Student government will now begin announcing birthdays in the Daily Bulletin.
On behalf of student government, happy birthday to Addison Maidenberg!
And now, off to Words of Wisdom with Mr. B.
Oh, hello there. How can you tell when you're out of invisible ink?
Lunch with Ellen will be meeting in the VCR today. You may bring food from the cafeteria.
Reminder, Monday is Rosh Chodesh ER and a Haggadah and a Schechter Ruach Day. Woohoo!
Yay.
Please wear school apparel. Schechter Shop just got new apparel in. Go check it out. The schedule for Monday is attached to today's bulletin.
Reminder, the JCC of Mid Westchester is looking for 5 to 6 volunteers to help that Westchester celebrates Israel 68 from 5:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. on Wednesday, May 11th. Responsibilities include helping with sub, registration, ushering guests, and taking part in the Yom HaZikaron ceremony. Indirect chesed hours will be awarded. If you would like more information or to volunteer, please email Pam Goldstein at pam@wjcouncil.org.
Passover came and went, but a lot of preparation had to go into it. How did the Schechter Kehila prepare for this monumental holiday? Let's go take a look.
Well, I don't know. I'm just... Yes, I'm getting cleaned by Josh Ackerman to make sure they don't have any chametz left on me. And that should be good, right? That
yes.
Should be set?
That should be good.
Cleaning out the chametz. So unsanitary.
Cleaning out the house for chametz.
Yes, buying a lot of matzah. Gonna... What?
See?
And...
Not really preparing for Passover, more my parents'
now
thing.
You are. Okay. Oh. And what else?
Watching everyone else prepare so I can just eat when I get there. What are you doing?
Okay. Ooh, chametz. Nice. Very nice. Thank you.
Yes.
I don't think I'm chametz.
You're not chametz. Yes.
I'm not chametz.
I'm going to go crazy looking for chametz in every nook and cranny. And then...
Reminder, the Arts Committee will meet today during second lunch in the private dining room to discuss the Spring Arts Festival. New members are always welcome. If you have questions, please see sophomores Mark Schechter or Josh Ackerman.
Final reminder, for students taking the SAT or SAT subject test, this Sunday at Schechter Westchester, the test center opens at 7:45 a.m. You must bring your admissions ticket, picture ID, and approved calculator, and a copy of your eligibility letter for accommodations, if this applies to you. Standard time testing for the SAT will conclude at approximately 1 p.m. and non-standard time, extended time, testing will conclude at approximately 2:15 p.m. For students taking the subject test, the first test will conclude at approximately 10 a.m. Questions? Please see Mr. Davidson.
Hey, have any of you actually ever wondered what the word scuttlebutt means? Well, you're not the only one. Take a look.
I don't know.
Scuttlebutt. A moving butt?
Broadcasting. Incompetent.
I have no idea. The information, the knowledge, the story. Hey, what's the story? What's a scuttlebutt?
What that means?
Nope.
Yes. What do you think it means?
Bye. I don't have a clue.
Like, I want to say it's like hubbub. I don't know.
Yeah, like the quick and witty banter of daily life.
You know what? Years ago, someone asked me that. And I knew the answer. And now, for whatever reason, I'm getting older, I forget the answer. But it's something like,
Oh man, I'm drawing a blank right now.
Scuttlebutt is actually a marine and naval term to indicate something that's gossip, something like sort of like talking around the water cooler.
Today's Friday special program is titled Caring for the Victims, Israeli Trauma Nurses. Eight Israeli nurses who work and live in the Shaar HaNegev and the Eshkol districts of Israel, hope I said that right, adjacent to the Gaza Strip, will speak about their experiences as trauma care first responders and what it's like to live and work in an area that is often a target of Hamas attacks. Here is the schedule for today's programs. Juniors and seniors will have lunch first, period 6, then go to the MSBK for period 7 for the program, and freshmen and sophomores will go to the MSBK first for the program and then have lunch, period 7.
Final reminder, Chesed opportunity. In honor of Mother's Day, please join JT in leadership at the Avia Foundation this Sunday from 10 a.m. to noon to help sort much-needed medical supplies to people in third world countries. Please contact Naomi Einhorn, Lou Wien, or Adam Goldstein for details. Bobby, what's up?
The Running Man!
Running Man, eh?
Attention sophomores and juniors, reminder, each summer Just City brings rising juniors and seniors together for 2 weeks to live on JTS's New York City campus, take college-level courses, engage in social justice work, and build community through vibrant Jewish programming. The Just City application is due by May 15, 2016. There are minimal spots left. To learn more about this distinctive summer program, please feel free to visit www.jtsa.edu/justcity or email justcity@jtsa.edu.
Chef Joe, what we got on the menu for lunch today?
Today's lunch is BFL. Records for lunch. Back to you guys.
And that just about does it for this week's episode of the Schechter Scuttlebutt. From all of us here at the Schechter Scuttlebutt, I'm Avi Carr-Gloth.
I'm Marcy Brustman.
And I'm Joshua Levy.
And that's the way the scut is bottled. Shabbat shalom.
Enjoy yourself, man. Thank you. It's like some.
It's all good.
I feel like you're gonna draw going.
Huh?
Yeah. Like,
alright, let's go. There's only like 9 minutes
left. Alright.
Okay. I need a couple of bloopers. Come on.